Hello YouTube. In this video I'm going to teach you guys a simple blues solo in the key of G. Always end your solos in the key note. Now, what do I mean by that? In the key of G, these are your G notes, also your key notes. So guys, always end your solo on these notes. It will sound awesome, believe me on that. I'll just show you an example. This is our keynote. This is our keynote. This is also our keynote. Guys, if you like this video, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe. If you have any feedback, just post it in the comment box. And thank you for now. See you again. Bye bye.